टुडे प्रोफेसर डॉक्टर मनोज कुमार विल डिस्कस एंड गिव लेक्चर ऑन द टॉपिक ऑफ द ग्रैंड स्ट्रेटजी ऑफ द सब्जेक्ट स्ट्रेटजिक मैनेजमेंट. व्हाट विल बी द ग्रैंड स्ट्रेटजी फॉर द सक्सेसफुल बिजनेस ए कंपनी. विच टाइप ऑफ द स्ट्रेटजी कैन अडॉप्ट. This will be discussed here today in this lecture. Grand strategy, often called master or business strategy, provide basic direction for the strategic action. They are the basis for the coordinated and sustained efforts directed toward the achieving the long-term business objective. For to achieve the long-term business strategy, business objectives, grand strategy are used. Grand strategy indicate the time period over which the long range objectives are to be achieved. Thus, a grand strategy can be defined as a comprehensive general approach that guides a firm's major action. Business manager can use tools and techniques such as a grand strategy selection matrix or the grand strategy cluster or the mesh pair analysis to design means that will be used to achieve long-term objectives. The model for grand strategy cluster is shown in figure 1. The technique is based on the idea that the situation of a business is defined in terms of the growth rate of the general market and the firm's competitive position in the market. When these factors are considered simultaneously, a business can be broadly categorized in one of the four quadrants. Number 1 quadrant, strong competitive position in the rapidly growing market. Number 2, weak position in the rapidly growing market. Number 3, weak position in the slow growth market. Number 4, strong position in a slow growth market. Each of these quadrants suggests a set of the promising possibility for the selection of the grand strategy. Now the figure 1 discusses about the model of the grand strategy cluster. In the x-axis, weak competing positioning is given here. Rapid market growth is given here. Strong competing competitive positioning given here. Slow growth market is given here. Concerned growth, market development, product development, vertical integration, concentric diversification, innovation. These are the strategy. In case of this one, concentrated growth, market development, product development, horizontal integration, discrete liquidification, turn around the retrenchment, concentric diversification, conglomerate diversification, divestiture liquidation, concentric diversification, conglomerate diversification, and the joint venture are the strategy. These strategy are divided into the four quadrant. And according to the four quadrant, all strategy are given here. The model for the grand strategy selection matrix is shown in the figure 2. The basic idea underlying the matrix is that two variables are of the central concern in the selection process. Number 1, the principal purpose of the grand strategy, and number 2, choice of an internal or external emphasis for the growth of the profitability. The grand strategy selection matrix are given here. Internal redirected resources with the firm is given here. Maximize the strength, overcome the business. External acquisition or merger resource capability is given here. Here, the turnaround or the retrenchment, diversify, liquidation is given in the second quadrant. In the first quadrant, vertical integration, conglomerate diversification is given. In the third quadrant, concerned growth, market development, product development, innovation is given. Horizontal integration, concentric diversification, and the joint venture is given. The principal grand strategy are, number 1, concentrated growth strategy involves focusing on increasing market share in the existing market. This strategy is also sometimes called a contraction or the market dominance strategy. in a stable environment where demand is growing, concentrated growth is a low risk strategy. Concentration may involve increasing the rate of use of a product by the current customers. Attracting competitors customer and or attracting consumers new customers. Example, with the headquarter in the Columbus, Ohio, Chalwen in the North American leader in the professional lawn care. Like others in a lawn care industry, Chalwen is experiencing a steady decline customer base. Market analysis show that the decline is fueled by the negative environmental publicity, perception of the poor customer service, and concern about the price versus the value of the company services. Given the wide array of do-it-yourself alternative, Chalwen's approach to increasing market share hinges on addressing the quality, price, and the value issue. Discontinuing product that the public or environmental authority perceive as unsafe and improving the quality of its workforce. Number two, a market development strategy. A market development strategy involves selling present products or services in new market. Managers take action like the targeting the promotion, opening sales offices, and creating alliances to operationalize a market development strategy. Example, a Kmart pursued market development with its recent emphasis on increasing market share among the Hispanics. DuPont used market development when it found a new application for the Kevlar, an organic material that police security and military personnel had used primarily for the bulletproofing. Kevlar now is being used to refit and maintain wooden hulled boats since it is lighter and stronger than the glass fibers and has 11 times the strength of the steel. Number third, a product development strategy. It focuses on the substantial modification of the existing product, developing new products for currently served markets and the customers. The focus is often on the product services related to the current offering, sometimes quality variation of or new models or the size of the products are developed. As part of the product development strategy, a company may emphasize getting a product to the market quickly, developing a product that can be sold at the lowest cost, or developing a product that has the highest level of the product performance, or the developing a product with high level of the product quality and reliability. In some situations, product development is constrained by a development budget. For example, Pepsi changed its strategy on beverage products by creating no products to the follow the industry movement away from the mass branding. The new movement was designed to attract a younger, hipper customer segment. Pepsi's new product include a version of the Mountain Dew called Code Red and the new Pepsi brand called the Pepsi Twist and Pepsi Blue. Gerber's recent introduction included 52 items that range from the fitting accessory to toys and children's beer. A vertical integration is a grand strategy that involves acquiring firms that supply it with the inputs such as raw materials or customer of it the output such as a warehouses or the finished product. The transaction may involve stock purchase, buying assets, or the stock swap. Backward vertical integration involves acquiring a firm at an earlier stage of the value chain. Forward integration involves acquiring a firm at a larger stage in the value chain. Example, AMCO emerged as North America's leader in natural gas reserves and products as a result of its acquisition of the Dome Petroleum. This backward integration by the AMCO was made in support of its downstream business in refining and in gas station, whose profits made the acquisition possible. Number five, a concentric diversification is one type of the strategic thrust. Concentric diversification focuses on creating a portfolio of the related business. The portfolio is usually developed by the acquisition rather than by internal new business creation. Product market synergy are a major issue in creating the portfolio of the relative strategic business units. Example, a head sky initially sought to diversify into the summer sporting goods and clothing to offset the seasonality of its snow business. A conglomerate diversification involves acquiring a portfolio of business based on the financial performance criteria, product markets, energy are not in an issue. AITT, Taxation, American Brand, Litton, US Industry, Finqua, and IC Industry seek its financial energy. For example, they may seek a balance in their portfolio between the current businesses with the cycle sales and the acquired businesses with the country cyclical sales. Between the high case and the low quantity and low cost, high opportunity business, or between the debt-free and the highly divergent, highly leveraged businesses. A horizontal integration strategy focuses on the acquiring firms in the current market or in market such as acquisition, elimination, competitors, and provide the acquiring firm with the access to the new market. A horizontal integration strategy can support a concentrated growth or a market development strategy. Warner Lambert acquisition of the Parker Davis, which reduced competition in the ethical drugs field for the Chico Laboratory, a firm that the Warner Lambert previously has acquired. Long-range acquisition pattern of the white consolidated industry, which expanded in the refrigerator and freezer market through a grand strategy of the horizontal integration by acquiring Calvinator Appliance, the refrigerator products, and division of the Bendix Westinghouse automotive air brake and Fingen appliance from the General Motors. Next acquisition in the dress shoe business. These are the examples. NB Homes purchase of the Ryan Homes. Number 8, a diversity tour. A diversity tour is a strategic action that involves selling a major component of a firm or the entire firm. The entity is sold as an ongoing business. A Sara Lee Corporation provides a good example. It sells everything from the Wonder Brass and Kiwisu polish to Indus furniture polish and the chock full or nuts coffee. The company used a conglomerate diversification strategy to build the Sara Lee into the huge portfolio of disparate brand. A new president, C. Stephen Macmillan, faced staggered revenues and ending, so he consolidated, streamlined, and focused the company on its core strategy. Food, underwear, and household products. He divested 15 businesses, including Coach Leather Goods, which together equaled over the 20% of the company's revenue and laid off the 13,000 employees, nearly 10% of the workforce. A liquidation involves selling parts of a firm or the entire firm at acquisition or to private buyer for its the tangible asset value. The intent is not to operate on the ongoing business. Contrast this strategy action with the divestiture. A Columbia Corporation, a $130 million diversified firm, liquidated its assets for the more cash per share than the market value of its stock. Number 9, a turnaround strategy. A turnaround strategy is used when firms are struggling financially. The strategy usually involves cost reduction and the asset reduction. Managers reduce cost by the reducing staff, leasing rather than the buying equipment, reducing market expenditure or the R&D. Assets are also often sold to free up cash for few initiatives. In some cases, assets are sold and then leased back by the company from the purchaser of the asset. Once costs are reduced and assets have been sold to the generate cash, positive growth or diversification strategy must be implemented to complete the turnaround. Example, decreasing the workforce through the employee attrition, leasing rather than the purchasing equipment, extending the life of the machinery, eliminating elaborate promotional activity, laying off employee, dropping items from a production line, and discontinue low margin customers. Sale of land, building, and equipment not essential to the basic activity of the firm, and the elimination of the park such as the company airplane and the executive cars. Number 10, an innovation strategy. Innovation strategy involves the creation of the new device or process based upon study, research and experimentation. And innovation strategy involves new process, business ideas and more basic R&D than is usually associated with a product development strategy. In a business setting, innovation may involve creation of the new product and or services. Innovation is usually paired with the other strategy such as a supporting or complementary strategy. Firms find it profitable to make innovation their grand strategy. They seek to reap the initially high profit associated with the customer acceptance of a new or greatly improved product. Then rather than the face stiffening competition as the basis of the proprietary shifts from the innovation to production or marketing competence, they search for the other original or the novel idea. Example, Intel, a leader in the semiconductor industry, pursues expansion through a strategic emphasis on innovation. With headquarters in the California, the company is a designer and manufacturer of the semiconductor components and related computers of the microcomputer system and of software. Its Pentium microprocessor give a desktop computer the capability of a mainframe. Polaroid, which heavily promotes each of its new camera and to the until computers are able to match its technological innovation. By this time, Polaroid normally is prepared to introduce a dramatically new or improved product. For example, it introduced consumers in quick succession to the Swinger, the X70, the One Step, and the Sun Camera 1660. Number 11 is joint venture. Involves creating complementary synergy. Occasionally, two or more capable firms lack a necessary component for success in a particular competitive environment. For example, no single petroleum firm controls sufficient resources to construct the Alcasan pipeline. Nor was any single firm capable of processing and marketing all of the oil and that would flow through the pipeline. The solution was a set of a joint venture, which a commercial company children created and operated for the benefit of the co-owners, parents. These cooperative arrangements provided both the funds needed to build the pipeline and the processing and the marketing capacity needed to properly handle the oil flow. Example is a Diamond Star Motor is the result of the joint venture between a U.S. company, Fisker Corporation, and Japan's Mitsubishi Motors Corporation, located in the normal Illinois. Diamond Star was launched because it offered Chrysler and the Mitsubishi a chance to expand on their long-standing relationship in which the subcompact cars, as well Mitsubishi engine and other automotive parts are imported to the United States and sold under the Dodge and Plymouth names. Bethlehem Steel acquired an interest in a Brazilian mining venture to secure a raw material resource. Right, references are given here. Piers Robinson, Strategic Management, and the Yog Sigma, Grand on Business Strategy. Hence, today we have discussed the different grand strategy for the company. What are the different grand strategy of the company have been given here? The model for the grand strategy company cluster in the four quadrant, then the model for the grand selection strategy in the matrix of the, then the principal grand strategy are discussed here. Concentrated grant growth strategy, market development strategy, product development strategy, vertical integration, concentric diversification, a conglomerate diversification, a horizontal integration strategy, a divestiture strategy, a liquidation, a turnaround strategy, a innovation strategy, a joint venture. These 11 strategies are discussed for the grand strategy. For the company, a company will be successful according to these grand strategy. This is the important strategy for the development of a company.